wonderful people that make up the Missouri Valley Conference, as well as our friends at Tax Labs. Before I introduce my board chairman, Bill Heider, I do want to recognize Commissioner Doug Elgin. Doug, thank you for being here. Congratulations on your retirement. We're so grateful for the relationship that we have with you. Appreciative of everything that you've done to the Quad Cities, but congratulations to you. And whenever you want to come back up, we obviously know that we stand ready to serve. So thank you, Doug. Appreciate it. You know, teamwork's a powerful word. It's everything, right? It's communication, it's hard work, it's collaboration. And I think the fact that if you look at the partners that we've got around the table, and it's not only the Missouri Valley Conference, the Tax Layer Center, and the City of Omaha, and the Quad Cities, but it's the Rock Island Health Department, it's Genesis, it's all of you, and kind of working and banding together to bring this year's Missouri Valley Women's Basketball Tournament to fruition.